On Easter weekend 2019, we had the incredible opportunity to experience Aasvoelkrans Holiday Resort. The joy of pulling off the road and onto the dirt road toward a camping weekend is shared among all campers. This turnoff was no different. The entrance to the resort is complemented by their exciting banner featuring the predators to be seen at the resort. As we drove through the campsite, we were met by many campers who were in the process of setting up their campsites and starting the fires for their glorious braais. The campsites were very well kept and spacious enough to fit our Conqueror trailer and a gazebo, which was used as an extra kitchen and storage area. If you're not much into the camping business, the bungalows are very compact. The Dekker is the smallest rondavel available, and although not fitted with indoor ablutions, these are generously located in close proximity. The Vulture bungalow includes indoor ablutions with a shower. There are two types of cabins, Zebra, which sleeps two, and Kudu, which sleeps four. For those who prefer a cooked meal, or if the rain were to spoil the braai, is an under-roof cooking area with stovetops, microwaves and sinks. Our stand was located right next to the showering facilities. The ablutions were illuminated by different colored lights to ensure campers could find it in the dark. We got the full predator experience at the resort's all-new predator park. First, we entered an area with tiger cubs. These little cubs were incredibly playful and loving. Joe De Brito spends a lot of time with his tiger cubs, and it was evident that the cubs knew exactly who their adoptive father is. They immediately ran toward him as he entered. Among the young wildlife were tiger cubs, white lion cubs, youngling lions, and Canadian timber wolves. William Strydom guided us through the park and told us all about the various animals at the resort. It was obvious that he absolutely loves the animals and he was born for wildlife conservation. We entered the predator area through a big steel door. The white lions were beautiful, but still a bit wild. Joe constantly uttered the word soft eyes as a way to calm them down when they became anxious of us. They are fed separately from the other lions until they become a bit more tame. Next on the tour were brown lions. They each had their own personality and name. We each got a few pieces of meat with added spinach to feed them through the fence. They were extremely friendly and playful. At times I forgot they were actually lions. My personal favorite predator on the tour was Phantom the Jaguar. He's an extremely friendly animal with much love and affection to give. We each got to rub his fur through the fence. He even licked William's hand. Feeding him was just as exciting, and he took the meat with poise as if trained to have manners. Last but not least were the two tigers, one white and the other brown. They were also tame and allowed to be touched through the fence. Anxious and hungry, they continued licking out the last morsel from the feeding bucket. Back at the gift shop were beautiful snakes that William personally takes care of. Outside were more animals, including two monkeys.
How's about 300 pounds?
My dear Watts King.
Our Saturday was filled with loads to see and experience. The Strongman Challenge kicked off superbly and provided vast entertainment, including several strong men and women who showcased their incredible capabilities. The crowd was booming and the music accentuated the excitement of the event. In the background lingered a daunting truck, waiting to be challenged by huge men with plenty of muscle to haul it down a 100-meter trip of tar. The first half was a combination of weights and tires being lifted by an assortment of men and women. I stayed in awe at the skill, determination, and strength of the competitors. Truck pulling is definitely something to witness and was a highlight of the Easter weekend's entertainment provided by the resort. The strongest contestant was chosen, strapped to the truck, and was given a rope to pull himself and the truck forward. Though the truck barely moved, it was an impressive effort to watch. Once again, the cheering crowd was just as entertaining as the show itself. Adding to the entertainment, the kids also got involved by competing. Both girls and boys competed to see who could hold a 2-liter bottle of Coca-Cola upright the longest. Activities on the resort seem endless. Numerous cold water swimming pools, warm water swimming pools, and jacuzzis are available to suit your every swimming need. Also included is a big slippery slide for both children and adults to delight in. One of the swimming pools has a tiny pool next to it for the tots' convenience as well. An outside play area is located close to the entrance of the resort for the kids to enjoy and keep busy. Both children and adults have the game of putt-putt at their disposal if quality time with the family is at the order of the day. There is a licensed restaurant offering a bar, 2 pool tables, and pinball machines. After the strongman challenge and the predator tour, we went to the restaurant where we enjoyed several games of pool before heading back to camp to start the evening braai. On Sunday morning, we entered the restaurant to find a lovely buffet and Easter decorated tables. We always felt welcome when visiting the restaurant. The staff made us feel comfortable and attended to our every need. There were specials on the wall of specialty foods and drinks for us to try. Just in case you forget something at home or run out of drinks for the weekend, is a shop inside the resort with a licensed liquor store for your convenience. Forgetting something at home has never been this forgiving. The resort caters for all sorts of events, including conferences, birthday parties, school camps, church camps, and weddings for up to 120 guests. They also have a hall with a cash bar and a LARPA accommodating 70 people. Our trip to Aasvoelkrans Holiday Resort was an exciting one. It was a trip I recommend for families or anyone who needs a break from their busy schedule. It truly is an all-in-one holiday destination for families of all kinds.